गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड हेल्दी। माई सेल्फ आयशा तबस्सुम एज योर सोशल स्टडी टीचर वेलकम यू ऑल अगेन। टुडे आई विल टीच क्लास 6E सोशल स्टडी चैप्टर नंबर 1, दैट इज आवर सोलर सिस्टम। In this chapter, we will discuss the solar system. The family of the sun is known as the solar system. It consists of the sun, 8 planets, about 100 known satellites like the moon, asteroid, meteors and comets. The solar system is a part of Milky Way galaxy. Next topic, the sun. The sun is the largest member of the solar system as is located at its center. The diameter of the sun is about 109 times greater than the diameter of the earth. The sun is the main source of heat and light for all forms of life on earth. That's why ancient people always worship the sun as a god. The sun is at an average distance of about 15 crore kilometer from the earth. The gravitational pull of the sun keeps all the members of the solar system together. Mercury is the closest to the sun. It does not have any satellite. It is the fastest moving planet and takes only 88 days to revolve once around the sun. It takes 59 days to complete one rotation on its axis. Next, Venus. It is also called the Earth's sister or Earth's twin. This is because it is similar to Earth in size and mass. It does not have any satellite. It is also known as the morning and evening star. It takes 255 days to complete one revolution around the sun. Next topic, Earth. It also called the blue planet because 3/4 of its surface is covered with water. It has one satellite called the moon. It takes 365 days and 6 hours to complete the one rotation around the sun and 24 hours to complete one rotation on its axis. It is unique planet of the solar system because it provides favorable condition for the existence of life. Next planet, Mars. It is also called the red planet because it assumes a brick-like color in the night sky. It spins on its axis in one day. It has two satellites, Deimos and Phobos. Next planet, Jupiter. Jupiter is the largest planet in the solar system. It has 16 satellites. Saturn is the second largest planet in the solar system. It completes one spin on its axis in 10 hours and 40 minutes. It has about 18 satellites. Uranus. It completes one rotation on its axis in 17 hours and 14 minutes. It has 17 satellites. It is one of the coldest planet. Next planet, Neptune. It is the farthest planet in the solar system. It has 8 satellites. So student, I hope you must have understood this topic. Now here is homework. for today, and you all have to learn answer of this question. सो स्टूडेंट, जब ये चैप्टर फिनिश हो जाएगा तो हम लोग एक्सरसाइज सॉल्व करेंगे. सो विद दिस आई एंड माई क्लास टूडे. टेक केयर ऑल ऑफ यू. गुड बाय.